Okay, to be fair, that was from your man Charlie Brown. Not the song I expected, but it's fine. This is fine. That's cool. Where am I on my countdown? Oh, number eight! Number eight! Where's my intern? Oh. Okay, number eight, yes. So number eight would have to do with the fact that even though we're a small Christian university in the middle of Nebraska, the community still embraced us. There was countless times when people would write to the newspaper about us and ask people to come see shows, and that was so heartwarming for the kids to know that people were coming to see these shows and not just, you know, their parents. So thank you all. If you are not a parent or a friend of one of these people and you're just here, thank you so much for coming and supporting us. We really appreciate that. We were selling out for Godspell to the point, Sound of Music to the point where we actually had rows and rows of little kids sitting on the floor to have more space for people to come see that show, and we still didn't have enough room. And I thought to myself, well, must be doing something right. That something was Sound of Music, it turned out to be, but that's okay. That's true. People want what they want. Okay. Tracking a little bit to the beyond that, being at Grace in general has been really great because for me, I really enjoy watching all of the friendships that form through theater. And I'm not talking just like show friendships, which show people know are a thing, right? It's kind of a love the one you're with type of situation. And then as soon as the show is over, you're like, hi, I'll talk to you next time we're in a show together. But that's not the way it is here. These kids make lifelong friendships in these shows. Right? I feel like there's supposed to be a number now. Girls, whoa. Okay.
Hi, Mackenzie.
Okay.
It is time to adjust to your age. You try to be patient.